trash. Are you belong.
Anywhere you belong. You don't belong anywhere because you have no one to go to.
Not unless you guys are like, mom, because that's where you belong.
You know what? No, your dad was watching UFC, and his guy lost, so he threw you because you're the least possession he likes.
When the nurse gave you to the... when the nurse gave your dad you to the your dad, he was laughing, and he said he gave the baby back to the doctor.
No, yeah.
He said, walked out the door, and the baby and the doctor said, "Don't you want to take your baby?" He said, "Nah, keep it."
No, the only thing he left because he grabbed you and he wanted to throw you so bad.
I just wanted to suck my dad's dick.
At least you don't have to.
Yeah, I don't have to because I don't need
to. At least I'm sorry. Is it because your dad's too fat to get down there?
Or is it
because you suck my middle finger?
Or is it because you're too weak to get down there?
Or is it because you and your dad don't have one?
If they do, I'm Brian, it's Tic Tacs.
Yeah.
Walking around Tic Tacs. Not even a girl wants
to. Those can't even stretch.
Oh!
They're so small they...
If he even has any.
No, they're so small they hide.
They're so small, not even the teacher would want to see it.
You mean the nurse at school? Because they look at everything.
His might be like this, but ours is like this.
Then where is it in your pants?
What about yours? What?
Where's your
fucking... In your pants.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you offended?
Are you not?
Are you offended about my... Are you offended about sucking my...
Are you too pussy to swear?
Yeah, because I'm not swearing on the bus again. I'll get in trouble, you idiot.
Okay.
I'm not swearing.
I am never going to swear on the bus.
I will only swear on the bus.
Yeah, my mom says, hey, you can swear, just not around us. I do. So every time I hop on my games with my mic, I always swear at the kids. If they offend me, I just like, he's like, hey, small penis. Like, at least I have one.
he said
he doesn't.
Well, you gotta suck your own dick. I'm gonna talk to him for a little bit.
Oh, if you offend them, you're offending me. Thanks.
Yeah.
I'll be quiet.
Yeah, say that to my name, man.
How about you guys quiet?
You say it to my face.
Wait, no, you're so ugly. You
How about you be quiet, London?
Your mom is so dumb. Stupid that when she's
so weird,
she thought she'd get taller like
Godzilla. Hey, at least my mom's like, boosh,
bow. At least my mom actually has
no. At least their mom ain't walking in the beach in her bikini and everybody's running away from her yelling Godzilla.
What did I look at her?
At least their
mom. God!
At least her mom don't take pictures of her in swimming trunks when she's this big.
At least their mom didn't break the stair. At least his mom may have broke the stairway to heaven, but at least she was going there.
We talked about your tuition.
Hey, Gunder, at least their mom ain't so stupid that they bring her lives. The giant game will never turn a donut to that hole in the middle.
When you were born, your mom said,
"Looks wrong way." What's wrong way? What are you talking about yourself? You're so ugly.
When your mom gave birth to you, she tried to get you back to the doctors and said, "That's not my child."
Yes, no, and then you got took and they called you.
At least their mom came back with milk.
Boys, it's enough.
Yeah.
Just turn around.
You bust out.
Yeah, because I'm not going to say another word.